Welcome to O-Pitblast's training video series. In this video, I will be doing an overview of our software. First, when you open the software, you will see a splash screen followed by a pop-up window with the software's basic features. In the File tab, you have the possibility to create your database with details from the selected detonators, the geology present in your location, among others. Next, you can go to the Home tab to draw a line or import a polygon. In the Topography tab, import your terrain with or without layers. In the Free Face tab, edit your crest and toe lines and import borehole deviation data. In the Boreholes tab, create or edit patterns and define types of boreholes. In the Charts tab, create charge rules or use a manual feeding tool. In the Non-Electric tab, execute your tie-up and add decks. In the Eletronic tab, add timing and use the fix tool. In the Blast Results tab, use the prediction tool to preview the resulting fragmentation as well as get an idea of ideal parameters and corresponding price with the optimization tool. In the Attenuation Law tab, import seismographic data and remove outliers. Finally, in the Map tab, visualize your operation on Google Earth and add structures in order to predict damage.